been eating a lot of Beyond Meat and Impossible Burgers. These are plant-based meat alternatives, right? So scientists have figured out a way to get a bunch of plants and vegetables, run them through a process, and get a kind of meat, which is pretty cool, but it's also what cows have been doing for hundreds of years. They just do it way better.